My wife was diagnosed with Parkinson about 20 years ago. She needs somebody to help her move around. Initially, her condition is not that bad. During the period of time, I take the opportunity to learn from her, such as cooking and housekeeping.
我现在是帮人家做 part time 清洁工。 以前我是没有做工， 我是家庭主妇。 自从2008年的时候， 发现到还有结肠癌， 我没有的休息。 之前他在医院住360天， 我也是陪着他在那边哦。 护士们也是有帮我慢慢地教我怎样换他的 stomach bag， 怎么洗伤口。
Parkinson means that she won't be able to control herself. She had a fall and fractured her thigh. So at that moment, I was thinking to get a bed guide for her. I took the pipe, cut it, tied it up to build up the guide for her.
按摩对他的有血液循环，他的血压才会走。之前他昏迷的时候，他不认得我们，所以我就想到这个办法来看他有没有进展。他现在什么都不想要做，所以我是想鼓励他说陪我一起走，我尽我的能力顾他。 因为我希望他能陪我度过他最后的阶段。We
used to travel around to places like Thailand, China, Japan, but currently our traveling have been reduced to a few or even none at all. I try to make her participate in whatever I'm doing. I don't want to leave her out, especially she's my wife, and I treasure her a lot.